Scoliosis is the term used for curvature of the spine. Idiopathic scoliosis is the most common type of scoliosis, and this is the type that occurs mostly in adolescent individuals. We do not know the full reason why this occurs, but individuals with a 30 degree or greater curve often need to be corrected with things like braces and other things, including sometimes surgery.